1. Ich bin General Wilhelmstrasse und hoffe, dass Sie Ihren Aufenthalt genießen werden. Als Minister für besondere Forschungsprojekte liebe ich es, das Unbekannte zu erforschen, den Schleier der Ungewissheit zu lüften und die dunkelsten Geheimnisse des Universums zu enthüllen. In dem Gedicht eines unbekannten Autors heißt es: Dunkel ist mein Herz, das größte aller Geheimnisse. Das Universum ist unser Herz und wir haben gerade erst begonnen, seine Geheimnisse zu ergründen. Zusammen werden wir mit der strahlenden, leuchtenden Flamme Germanias, die Galaxis und die gesamte Schöpfung erhellen. All das beginnt hier. Sieh geil.
Chefwissenschaftler, Glückwunsch zu Ihrer Beförderung. Aus Ihrem Vorgänger habe ich mir nie viel gemacht. Bitte gehen Sie durch das Röntgengerät.
Carolyn, Anya, do you read?
Dr. Potvin, an impact potvin. Seth, can you boost the signal? Dr. Potvin, can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
There's a mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Dr. Potvin, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William. The spacesuits are kept by the airlock. Your best chance to reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories.
HD! Dial's out!
Bewege mich zu neuer Position! Ändere Position!
Geht klar!
nichts dafür.
service tunnel leading from the crew quarters to the laboratories. Try to figure out a way to access it, William.
Thank you. ich dich gefunden!
One more service tunnel connecting the laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it? Thank you.
see. Space suit. About to walk the lunar surface. Nothing to get all worked up over.
back in the camp.
This woman, I know well, resilient, will of iron, a family gone, all of them yet. Faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's at certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. This place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Encryption database mainframe inside the war room. Find the war room. Access the computer and print out the nuclear decryption keys.
Aufzug, ich sehe ihn!
the new generation Super Soldaten are being manufactured. From what we know, there should be a point of entry to the war room from that area.
Should find those nuclear decryption keys. Get off this space rock.
Printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blaskovich. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William. Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
Sicherheitsverschluss 5. Sicherheitsverstoßstufe Alpha. Sie an. Ein Terrorist will meine Lieferungen stoppen. Was er nicht versteht, meine Lieferungen kommen immer an!
Zentrale London Nautica, Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff? Transporter
4, stellen Sie sich. Transporter 4.
The things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy, Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading towards the London Nautica. Roger, find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home, Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire! I think they are shooting at you!
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
Gebäude. Häftling gesehen! Er kommt hier entlang!
Thank you. your name. Then, William. But you call me Death's Head. I don't like it.
I'm a happy man.
You see? It doesn't sound right in English. Say it correctly.
We're in all sorts of trouble over here. Surprise attack. Couldn't fight them off. Everyone's scattered. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside.
Now I put you in the car. We have to drive! Pedaling down Shit's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home on time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
We're in bad shape, Captain. Hanging on, but don't know for how much longer. The Death's Head's men are everywhere. I think your old friend Frau Engel is leading the attack. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Myself and Caroline, we're hiding in the helicopter hangar. Trapped in here. Completely surrounded. Too much chaos.
Lost track of the others. They're either dead or they're hiding. They're gonna find all of us. Just a matter of time. And they're all being transported to Death's Head's compound. Caroline, stop the noise!
Try to get this fucking team working!
We'll try to keep it down, okay? So, Captain, there's one helicopter still on the ground in our hangar. If you get here quickly, we can capture it and bring our people back. Just keep moving. Hurry!
Heard you coming, man. So happy I got to, like, see you again, actually. Blue-eyed, jarhead patriot that you are, you're the only other guitar man I know, man.
I'm on the move. I need to find Wyatt and Caroline. Wish you'd come with me.
Kind of on the spot, you know. Pretty well cornered by the man, actually. I appreciate the offer and all, but you know I've been on the run my whole life. So sick of the silence. I figure when I'm gone, I'll be silent, you know, till the end of time. But this moment, right now, it's gonna be loud.
Schweinehund!